What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when voice chat is not working when playing Apex Legends on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, you should make sure that you're using a Wi-Fi connection in order to use voice chat in Apex Legends. This might not be the case in future updates or some specific devices. But depending on which device you are using, you will need to use a Wi-Fi connection in order to use voice chat. After changing your connection in your Wi-Fi settings, make sure that Apex Legends is allowed to access your microphone. In your native settings, navigate to Privacy, Microphone, and here make sure that Apex Legends is enabled. You should then take a look at your Apex Legends sound settings. Open up Apex Legends and navigate to your settings. In the Sound Settings section, scroll down and make sure that the mic voice message volume is not muted. Preferably, you should set this to at least 60%. Below, set the voice input option to the built-in mic. In case you're using a Bluetooth device or another external microphone, then set this option to the correct device, which should be listed here. After applying your changes, voice chat should work in Apex Legends. In case nothing helps you out, then make sure to restart your mobile device. This is especially helpful when you haven't done this step in a long time. Restarting your device will restart all processes and will prevent bugs and other issues you might have with your audio. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.